Hey, let's find a way in over here.
Nope, I'm scared.
What are you scared of?
It just got freezing cold. Oh, look.
I'm good.
You get to like right here, right? And it gets like ice cold.
Oh yeah, that's because of the wind. Alright. Here's a better place than any. Play with the ghost app.
Mother.
Mother? I'm filming. Mother, what do you mean by mother? That's why I'm like, so, yeah. Alright, let's walk down a little bit. Oh, this is pretty cool. Oh, temperature change.
Hell.
Hell? What do you mean by hell? Hell. Oh my fucking god. That felt so fucking weird. Okay, I'm following you now.
Bite.
Bite. Bite.
Hung.
Hung. What do you mean by hung? Is that what tuberculosis felt like? You were being hung? Girls. Hung. What do you mean by hung? Is there any message you want to pass on to the world? Sorry about that, Karen.
Martha.
Martha, is that your name? It's nice to meet you, Martha.
Judge.
Martha Judge. Thank you for giving me your name. Martha Judge. Any message you want to pass on to the world? I'm so sorry that you passed away. Especially with tuberculosis, that would have been horrible. Well, Martha, I gotta go.
Yeah.
But can you imagine, like, dying from tuberculosis?
See the glass.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
That's a very profound experience, dude. Turning on the app. It makes me feel safe. To be honest, it doesn't feel that creepy anymore. Like, you know, I think it feels very somber around here. Oh, they're there. It was their idea. The whole idea.
Why are you here?